first step of a bail bond is the arrest. They're brought into the jail and the booking process begins. That booking process, depending upon the jail, can take anywhere from 45 minutes up to several hours. Dependent upon the jailing facility, you may have a bond instantly before seeing a judge. They're called preset bonds. So if you get a DUI, your bond is $1,300, free and clear. It's set, don't need to see a judge. That process is far quicker. Oftentimes though, there are jails that require a first appearance before a judge. That judge is the one that will determine based upon several determining factors like criminal history, ties to the community, flight risk, etc. And once that hearing is concluded, that judge will determine whether or not they want to issue a bond for that person. Oftentimes when bond is set, a family has multiple options in order to get someone out of jail. Option one is a cash bond, and that is just as it sounds. If the bond is set at $1,000 and you have $1,000 cash, take it to the jail, drop it off, you'll get your money back at the end as long as the person doesn't miss a court date. Option two, property bond. That is where you put your property up as collateral against the bond. So the county will place a lien against the home for the duration of the case, and once the case is over, the lien for the property comes off, and that route does not cost you anything. And option number three is if you don't have a cash or collateral, you can come through a bonding company like ours. You'd reach out to the bonding company and then we can investigate the situation for you. You pay us a small percentage of the total bond amount. That is a non-refundable fee for the assistance with the bond. And then from there, once we receive payment and paperwork, we're able to go and sign the bond at the jail to begin the release process.